I want to do a solo run. And, but I don't want you to take this wrong. I'm not trying to run away. I just need to do this. You're going to take a vacation. You're going to go to Hawaii. You go to Hawaii. I do a solo run. So I promise you, I'm never going to break up with a man. Period. Like a weird Elton guitar player. So anyway, I got on a plane, I went to New York, I went to Atlantic Records, which is where I wanted to be, with the R&B great. And so I talked to the president of the company and I said, I have the songs and I've been given permission and I would like to do a solo record. And I said, I guess there's no possible way that I could get it in Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. Yeah. But what about this? Who produces Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers? And he said, Jimmy Iovine. And I said, can I get in touch with Jimmy Iovine? And he said, yes, you can. So I had a meeting with Jimmy, and he said, sure, I will produce your record. And so I was like, okay, I think we're halfway to Tom. So I went back to Los Angeles, and he was finishing up Heart Promises with Tom Petty, and I started working on Bella Donna. I already had the song. I'd written it 2 years ago. Writing like crazy, because I actually had this like kind of cool zen time where I was just able to just write and kind of wait. So anyway, when he was done with that, we started the record. It took 3 months. We were very organized. I was very organized and together and on point, which I'm not always that way, but I was for this because I cared so much about it. So anyway, we finished the record, and by this time, Jimmy was my boyfriend. So things moved quickly and mostly. So I said, he wanted to tell me something, and I knew it wasn't good. He said, well, we have a problem. And I went, what? He said, well, we don't have a single. You have 12 songs, but there's no single. And I'm like, so, what do we do about that? And he said, well, I have a plan. He said, you know that guy you're so crazy about, Tom Petty? I said, yeah. He said, he has a song, a really great song, that he is willing to give you. It's already recorded. It's even like a harmony on it, and he's willing to sing it with you. But most importantly, it's a hit song. So I said, well, okay, because I'm obviously not very good at choosing hit songs, so I just write songs, not singles. So when can we do this? So we went to the studio, it was done very fast, and that song kicked Bella Donna into the stratosphere. I'm going to do it for you.